This painting is based on the cover of one of my favourite albums, Madvillainy. It's one of the best hip-hop albums ever made, in my opinion.